She burns in a wooden prison, raped by the greed of those who live their life in misery and pain. This one's called Requiem in C minore.